2 years ago, I never would have thought I'd have partner in all this, or a real friend.
My late plan.
She got dragged into this because of me. I am to blame.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. And so are you and everyone else that let this happen.
I loved her.
I actively taught myself not to trust people.
You still haven't said you're sorry.
I'm sorry. I feel like I failed you. But you love me the same. And when I'm
surrounded, when I lose my way, I can't let this destroy you. When I'm crying out and falling down, you are here to lift me up. When I am weak, your arms wrap around me. Your love. Keeping you for the people who betrayed me has brought nothing but torment and heartache. You deserve better than that, Amanda. You deserve love. Ems. You got it.
You're not gonna lose me. We're a team. We're gonna get through this because that's what we do. My suit.
What happened?